Hold it right there.
Who's there?
So you're the ones who were sniffing around earlier.
What the hell you yapping about, wench? Anyway, you're the ones, right? The gang who nabbed that girl from the noble family.
Huh? What are you talking about? We only...
Ah, shut your trap! That little girl right there is all the proof I need.
Huh? Me?
Truth is, I couldn't care less about what you idiots are up to. But I do care about that reward posted on your heads. Sorry, but you're going down. Get 'em, boys! Just don't damage the merchandise.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just get out of here!
Thank you.
Well, I guess we're really outlaws now.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault. Maybe I should just leave. They couldn't call you kidnappers then.
Don't let it bother you. After all, you haven't been kidnapped, right?
So, is it okay if I stay with you guys?
I don't see why not. We're only outlaws because of what Iscus did.
That's right.
Wait, now that I think of it, weren't we suspected of kidnapping before we even reached Calaron?
And then we went straight there. Oh, tell me we're not walking right into his hands.
Looks like it.
Well, he can't fool us anymore. Right, Andark? Antark?
We've got company again.
Kirill.
Who's there? Show yourselves!
That voice. Antark?
What?
Hey, it's me, Coop.
Coop?
I'm Hines. I worked with Walter quite some time ago.
You worked with my father?
That's right. I heard that Walter was killed in battle.
Yeah, but that was a long time ago.
What a shame.
I'm Coop. I work under Hines. Antark and I were at the National Academy together.
Sure is a small world. What are you doing?
We're after rune cannons, just like Walter was.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't plan on getting killed so far from home. Ah, look at that. Walter's pet. Didn't think she'd still be alive.
Don't talk about Yon that way. She saved my life.
Oh, did she now? Anyway, have you guys heard the latest rumors about the Kuluk?
What rumors?
Seems they're up to something again. Apparently, there's some recent activity near the Scarlet Moon border. We're here to put an end to whatever they're planning. But as you can see, there are only two of us. Do you mind if we accompanied you?
Personally, I think they'd be a great asset to us.
It's fine by me. All we're doing is finding out as much as we can about rune cannons. We're heading to Haruna now. There's a sorcerer there named Simeon who might be able to help us. If that's okay with you, then we...
Definitely. Count us in.
Thank you.